I mean, what are you going to be doing here today, Fonseca? What's the deal?
I'm going to pop this open. I'm going to scoop out some ice cream. And then I'm going to put some soda and sell it and try to make some money for diabetes the best way I can. I'm going to try to, as best as possible, run up to Ricky Henderson, get an interview with him. So Fernando and Greg play that in the morning. And then I'm going to run over. Who's that good-looking guy you sent?
Houston Street.
Yeah. These guys are talking about how hot he is. I'm going to try to get him on the camera and see how hot he is.
Oh, yeah.
Find out if he's got a package about this big or something like that. Or a chips down on the bottom. And see if he runs to third base and drags along the baseline. That's what we want to see.